Well, first of all, what a goal. What a way to mark your Swans debut. Possible goal of the season winner already. Talk us through that goal.
It's obviously done a lot for my confidence. It's been tough since I got here. I'm still quite far behind the boys and, I can feel that in training. So, it's good to get out there today, get my debut and obviously score as well. So, yeah, I'm delighted.
Do you think you've got a few more of those in your locker this season?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously I just got to get up to speed with the team as quick as I can. It's a different challenge for me. I've come in, got injured day one, so it's been tough. It's been a bit of a uphill battle, but, I've just got to keep working behind the scenes and, hopefully I can have more moments like that.
How frustrating has it been having to watch on from the sidelines?
Obviously it's tough. When you come somewhere, you want to sort of put a marker down, and I haven't been able to do that really. And, coming into training, it's a new team, trying to build relationships and stuff. So, I just got to keep putting in the work in training and, see how far it takes me.
Aside from the injury, it's been just over a month now. How do you feel you've settled in with the lads?
Yeah, it's been good. It's been interesting. It's a different changing room, but yeah, there's a nickname flying about, but I can't say it on camera. It's been good. The boys are brilliant, and everybody's a good player. Everyone's a good person. So we're heading in the right direction.
And as a squad, how much confidence do you think we'll take from tonight?
Huge. Obviously. They're a league below us, but they're still a good team, and you've got to beat what's put in front of you, and we've not lost a game this season so far. So, games like this, it's not a case of, it's just a cup game, it doesn't matter. The gaffer's drilling into us every day that you have to win, even in training. So yeah, it's obviously most important to get a win, and onto Saturday now.
Well done again, and thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.